Okay, I want to take y'all to somewhere that's very near and dear to me here at Asbury. I used to come here often, but definitely on game days. Let's see here. Yeah. This is the chapel right here. It's a little prayer chapel. Got the stained glass window right here and right here. But yeah, I used to come in here on game days, and I'd always read a chapter in the Bible, something that would speak to me. I would write that verse down on a sheet of paper, and then what I would do is I'd actually put that sheet of paper, just a small slip, inside my sock and for the game. Anytime that I felt pressure or it was a tough situation in the game, what I would do is I'd actually reach down, touch that sock, and I would recite that scripture in my head. And it was just a good way for me to remain calm, know the Lord's with me. And it really helped me transition from like basketball being my idol to using basketball really as a blessing. So just a blessing, not my identity, as I began to develop as a young man, as a young Christian. And really it all started right here. I used to come here before on every game day. I would definitely come here. It was just a quiet place on campus. There was rarely anybody in this little prayer chapel, and I could just really focus my mind and calm myself, because I had, you know, game day jitters or that anxiety of playing a game each night. And that really helped me, you know, just being able to read, get in the word and pray each game day to really calm my heart and soul, and then focus back on the Lord and what's really important.